Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ranjani Haridas, and it's with a lot of excitement I stand here before you in welcoming you to an evening filled with beauty, glitz, and glamour. Yes, Pegasus event makers are proud to present before you Manappuram Finance Ltd Miss Asia 2017, powered by T-Shine, Cera, and Dque watches. Like every year, Pegasus Event Makers also does something that's absolutely beautiful. You know, beauty with a cause is something that's always been part of beauty pageants. With Miss Asia this year, Ajit Ravi, who's the managing director, has decided to associate with the Cancer Research Center, Brunei MediCity's department, where they want to promote awareness about cancer. So that is the charity that Miss Asia will be supporting this year. I start with the Chief Executive Officer of Global Charity Queen, the Queen of Brilliancy International, Golden International Corp, and Miss Bikini Universe. She is our Miss Asia's International Director too. With a loud round of applause, I would like to welcome the President of Mr. Ocean, Christine Wang. Next up, we have German photographer, an expert in commercial, corporate, and portrait photography. With a lot of pride, I'd like to welcome dynamic photographer, Catherine Wormke. As our next judge, we have a Spanish filmmaker. He's nearly 25 years of experience in this sector. I would like to welcome the man who's explored the unexplored world of modern filmmaking technologies. Ladies and gentlemen, Jose Manuel. Next up, we've got a familiar face with all the pageants that Pegasus conducts. This time, there's a small change of role, of course. A renowned beauty pageant coach, she has nearly 18 years of experience in the fashion sector. Let us welcome the talented lady who has won this year's Best National Director Award for Mr. and Ms. Grand Sea Universe 2017. Here she is, Ms. Valentina Mishra. Welcome our last judge for the evening. She's a 24-year-old business administration graduate. This Asian college alumna is a former employee of Banco de Oro. She's the winner of the Miss Tourism Philippines 2010 and Miss Asia 2016. With the loudest round of applause possible, let's welcome reigning Miss Asia, Trixia Marie S. Marana. Ladies and gentlemen, with a lot of pride, I would like to welcome Manappuram Finance Ltd Miss Asia 2017.
Manappuram Finance Ltd presents Miss Asia 2017. Manappuram Finance Ltd, powered by Dque Watches, Cera, D-Shine, and Unique Times. Event by Pegasus Events.
Build your brand globally. Make your venture a success. Unique Times. Premium Business Lifestyle Magazine. Time won't wait for you. Technology can't be redefined. We are ready to start the game. Dque Watches. Your style icon.
the 20 contestants of Manappuram Finance Ltd Miss Asia 2017. All right, ladies, all of you are looking stunning as always. You guys have made a habit of looking spectacular. But now it's time for us to move into that extremely crucial part of any beauty pageant, which of course is bringing the number down to 10. Contestant number 10, Myanmar. Second semi-finalist of Miss Asia is contestant number 4, China. Moving on to our third semi-finalist, and she represents Vietnam, contestant number 20. Contestant number 8, Kyrgyzstan. Contestant number 2, Bashkortostan. Number 6, Indonesia. Our next semi-finalist is contestant number 12, Philippines. Contestant number 3, Bhutan. Contestant number 9, Malaysia. Contestant number 5, India. Well, there you go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's have a loud round of applause for our 10 semi-finalists of Manappuram Finance Ltd Miss Asia 2017. Thank you very much. You may exit. And here we have our 10 semi-finalists. You know what's going to happen now? We have a question and answer session with our judges where they're going to ask you whatever they might please, and we shall answer.
Finance Limited presents Miss Asia 2017. Manappuram Finance Limited, powered by Dque Watches, Cera, D-Shine, and Unique Times. Event by Pegasus Events.
Build your brand globally. Make your venture a success. Unique Times. premium business lifestyle magazine. Time won't wait for you. Technology can't be redefined. We are ready to start the game. Dque Watches, your style icon.
We're going to have 7 finalists, I think probably for the first time on the Miss Asia platform. Are we ready? You know what's going to happen now? We have one question that's going to be thrown at our 7 finalists of Miss Asia 2017. Based on their answer, our judges get to decide which of these 7 girls will wear that very, very coveted crown that is right now sitting on one of our judges' heads right there. All right, are you guys ready? Are you girls ready, rather? All right, the question for the coveted title of Miss Asia 2017 is this. If you are given the opportunity to honor someone for their selfless, silent work that they do for the society, whom would you choose apart from your parents and why? Ladies, your time starts now.
Thank you.
It's my pleasure to welcome on stage choreographer to these amazing girls at Manappuram Finance Ltd, Miss Asia 2017, Mr. Samir Khan of Elite Model Flat. Privileged to call upon a really, really, really beautiful young girl. She's the groomer to all these amazing girls, probably of same age with similar experience in the industry. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the beautiful Miss Alina Catherine Amon. All right, it's time for me to now welcome on stage the sole reason he's the very backbone of these beauty pageants, of this beauty pageant. Please put your hands together and give the loudest round of applause for none other than Mr. Ajit Ravi, chairman of Pegasus, and of course, always together, arm in arm. Here we have him walking with Mrs. Japita Ajit, managing director of Pegasus. Ladies and gentlemen, the Mr. and Mrs. behind all these pageants over the last 18 years, Mr. Ajit Ravi and Mrs. Japita Ajit, chairman and managing director of Pegasus. As you do know, we are handing out several subtitles based on the way these contestants have performed over the last week as well as on stage today. We start, of course, with the first round that brought these girls on stage, Best National Costume. We saw some amazing costumes, and to hand over the award for the Best National Costume, I would like to invite Mr. VP Nandakumar, Managing Director and CEO of Manappuram Finance Ltd. Nandakumar sir, if I could please welcome you on stage. Our main title sponsor for Miss Asia by Pegasus is Manappuram Finance Ltd. The Best National Costume at Manappuram Finance Ltd, Miss Asia, goes to contestant number 6, Indonesia. Moving on to our next subtitle, Miss Viewer's Choice. And to hand this over, I would like to invite our respected judge, Ms. Christine Huang. Miss Viewer's Choice of Miss Asia 2017 goes to contestant number 17, Tajikistan. Our next category is Miss Congeniality. This one's judged by all your co-contestants. I'd like to invite Mr. Abby V. Rodriguez, Senior VP Sales, Cera Sanitary Wears Limited. The winner of Miss Congeniality is contestant number 10. Kung Seng Nuong, Miss Asia Myanmar. Our next subtitle category is Miss Beautiful Face. I would like to invite Mr. Biju Varghese, Regional Sales Manager, Jyothi Laboratory. And the winner is contestant number 15. Moving on to our next subtitle category, Miss Beautiful Smile. And I would like to invite Mr. Subhash from Parakat Resorts and Mr. Anil Sharma, MD Z-Stone Smartphones. Welcome, gentlemen. Winner of Miss Beautiful Smile is contestant number 16. Our next category, Miss Beautiful Eyes. I would like to invite Mrs. Elizabeth Chaco, MD Kalpana Family Salon and Spa, and Dr. Thomas Varghese, Senior Surgical Oncologist, Rennai Medi City. Welcome. Beautiful Eyes, the subtitle is, well, it has been won by contestant number 11. To Miss Beautiful Skin, and I would like to invite Mr. Deepak Satyapalan, CEO and Managing Director of Viewmont The Fern, Anik Hotel Hotel, and Dr. Asha Biju of Wow Factor. Miss Beautiful Skin is our subtitle category, and the winner is contestant number 8, Ayjama. This is your Kyrgyz. Our next category is Miss Catwalk, and I would like to welcome Mrs. Valentina Mishra, who is our judge, as well as Ms. Hemlata Sharma, MD of Style One. Can we please have both of you on stage for this one, please? Winner of Miss Catwalk subtitle goes to contestant number 3. Moving on to our next subtitle, Miss Photogenic, and I'd like to invite Mr. Reggie Bhaskar, a man that needs no introduction, a very, very talented, very popular fashion photographer, and Mr. Nishijit K. John, director of Dque Watches, who are also powering the show today. Welcome. Miss Photogenic, the winner of this subtitle is contestant number 13. Moving on to our next subtitle, Miss Talented. I'd like to invite Mrs. Deepthi Vijayakumar, Director of Aishwarya Advertising, and Mrs. Dolly Nina, MD of Your Wing, to please come up on stage together. Winner of Miss Talent is contestant number 4. Is our next title that we're giving away for the subtitles. I'd like to invite Mr. Jesus Manuel Montane and Mrs. Catherine Wormke, our judges, please. Miss Perfect 10 is contestant number 9. Our next category is Miss Beautiful Hair, and I'd like to invite Mr. VK Varghese, Managing Director of VKV Caterers, and Mr. Kumaravel, Managing Director of Naturals, to please join us on stage. The winner of Miss Beautiful Hair is contestant number 17. Our next subtitle is for Miss Personality, and I'd like to invite Mr. Roy Manappilil, Chairman of Drishya Media, and Ravi Saini, Managing Director of 14 Holding Private Limited.
Welcome. Winner of Miss Personality subtitle goes to contestant number 20.
Just a couple more. Our next one is Miss Social Media. I would like to invite Mr. Raja Samir S. Bharti, Managing Director of Sara Media, and Mrs. Annie Libu, Global Women's Forum Chair, World Malayali Federation.
Miss Social Media, the winner of the subtitle is contestant number 19.
We've arrived at our very last subtitle for the evening, Miss Fitness Asia. And to hand this over, I'd like to invite Advocate Srilatha Parameshwaran. Thank you.
Miss Fitness Asia, the last subtitle of the evening, and the winner is contestant number 9.
I would like to start off by saying that we are giving Miss Asia 2017 second runner-up first, following that up with first runner-up, and this time we have two pageant winners, Miss Asia Global 2017 and Miss Asia 2017. And I would like to welcome back on stage Sri VP Nandakumar.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for me to announce the results. The winner gets, as I mentioned, Rs. 50,000 gifted by Unique Times, a gold stuffed crown, and gifts from Parakat Resort. Miss Asia 2017 second runner up is contestant number 5, India, Akanksha Mishra. Contestant number 5, Akanksha Mishra, is the second runner-up at Manappuram Finance Ltd. Miss Asia 2017. And a check for Rs. 50,000 by Unique Times is also presented to our second runner-up, Akanksha Mishra. First runner-up of Miss Asia 2017 gets a prize money of Rs. 1 lakh gifted by Wow Factor, I would like to invite Dr. Asha Biju, Wow Factor, to please join us on stage to hand over the prize as well. She also receives a gold stuffed crown and gifts from Parakat Resorts. Manappuram Finance Limited Miss Asia 2017. The first runner-up is Bashkortostan, Regina Mukhamadieva, contestant number 2. Pegasus presents Manappuram Finance Limited Miss Asia 2017. It's time for us to hand over Miss Asia Global 2017. She receives 1 lakh gifted by Unique Times, gold stuffed crown and gifts from Parakat Resorts. Out of our 5 finalists, Miss Asia Global 2017 has been won by contestant number 12, the Philippines, Mary E. Adeline, Torres, Escoto. With a loud round of applause, let's welcome on stage one last time as the reigning Miss Asia 2016, Trixia Marie S. Marana, everybody. Let's give her a loud round of applause. She's been our judge for the evening, but she is the present Miss Asia 2016. The winner gets rupees 3 lakh gifted by Manappuram Finance Limited and gold stuffed crown and gifts from Parakat Resorts. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to announce our winner, the winner of Manappuram Finance Limited Miss Asia 2017 is contestant number 4, China, Honey Tian Mi. P Nandakumar to please hand over the certificate, memento, Dque and ribbon. And let's give Miss Asia 2017 the loudest, most loving round of applause. She's been brilliant throughout. Congratulations to all the finalists.
But this year, the title is going away to China from the Philippines.
Show. Little Asians talk about. Hey, tell me, what is that?